We are going to factor x squared plus 12x equals negative 36. We're going to bring the 36 over to the other side by adding 36 to each side. So we have x squared plus 12x plus 36 is equal to 0. We're going to factor this into two binomials. 36 is a perfect square, so we have x plus 6 times x plus 6 equals 0. We're going to set x plus 6 equal to 0. So in this case, x is equal to negative 6.